is video lecture. This is the first lecture of our Ganit Pravinya exam. So welcome everyone for this lecture. I am Mr. Yogeshwir, and today we are going to learn the first chapter of our Ganit Pravinya, that is numbers. Already in our daily, according to our textbook, this is the first lesson, numbers. That only lesson is here. So we have learned this concept, that is 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. Also we have learned 7-digit, 8-digit and 9-digit numbers. So here we are going to solve, or the questions which are given here in this Pravinya, Ganit Pravinya, are totally depend on this 7-digit, 8-digit and 9-digit numbers. We have learned how to read these numbers, as well as how to write the number names of these numbers. When numerals are given, how to write their number names, that we have learned. So here in this chapter, numbers, exercise 1, the first question is, write the following numbers in words. This we have learned already, so it will be easy for you to write the number names of these numerals. Okay, so let's solve these questions. So the first number is 68,07,070. This is the single only one number, and it is already they have put comma, so it is very easy for us to write number names. So what we have to do first, we have to identify the groups from back side or from right side. Here are three digits, then this is group of ones, right? Then this is group of thousands, and this is group of lakh. Okay, so now we know the groups, so we can write the number name according to the group. See, when commas are not given, if commas are not given, then first of all we need to put comma according to the group. As you know that from right side the groups are ones, thousands, lakh, crore, and in ones group there are three places, ones, tens, hundred, in thousands, and remaining all groups there are two places respectively. So according to that we have to put comma, and then we have to write here name of the groups above the numbers or above each group, and then we have to write its number name. Now see here, in lakh group there is 68, so it is 68 lakhs. Then come towards the next group, thousands group, there is 07,000. 07 means 7,000. And the last group is of ones, that is 070, means it is 70. 070 means 70 only. So directly we can say 68,07,070. So this is number name for this numeral. Let's move towards the next example. Commas are already put, so just write name of the groups. This is ones group, thousands group, lakh group, and next group is of crore. Okay, so here in the crore group there is 42, so it's a 42 crore. Now see here, in lakh group there is 00, means 0 lakh. There is no any lakh, so as there is 0 lakh, we need not to write here. Directly move towards the next group, that is thousand. And in thousands group there is 03, means 3000. So directly we will write here 3000. And then once 305. So the number name is 42,03,305. Understood? Here in lakh group there is 00 lakh, so we have not written here 00 lakh. It's okay if you not written, if not write here 00 lakh, not need to write. Next number is, this is ones group, thousands group, lakh group, and crore group. Okay, so now in crore group there is 1 crore, so write here 1 crore. Now see here, If you observe here, lakh group and thousands group, there is 0 lakh and 0,000. So not need to write that, directly come towards ones group. And in ones group there is 101. So 1 crore 101. This is the number name for this numeral. The next, this is ones group, thousands group, and this is lakh group. So in lakh group there is 60, so it is 60 lakh. Then thousands group, 40,000. And in ones group there is 506. So 506. Okay, so this is the number name for this numeral. Let's move towards the next question. Write here name of the groups. Crore. There are four groups: ones, thousands, lakh, and crore. So how many crores are there? 52 crore. ₹53 lakh. Thousand, see in thousand group there is 0,000, so not need to write that, directly come in the ones group. And in ones group there is 0,004, means only four ones. So only four. So the number name is 52 crore, 53 lakh, and four. Okay, here you can write and four. So these are the number names for these numerals. So if you observe, if you compare these examples with the examples given in the textbook, these examples are quite, its difficulty level of these examples is higher than the difficulty level of the examples given in the textbook. So here some challenging examples are given, but if the concept is clear, if you go step by step, that means first you need to put comma according to the groups, then write name of the groups, and then go for the writing number name, then it's not difficult. Okay, let's move, write this in your notebook, and now we'll move towards the next question. That is question number 2, write numerals. So for this given number name, so here number names are given and we have to write numeral for it. Okay, so the first example is 47 lakh and 10. So let's write the numeral for it. How to write numerals? See here, 47 lakh, this is the first row, 47 lakh, so let's underline it, and 10, this is another group. Only two groups are given here, that doesn't mean here you write only lakh and ones. The middle one group should be written there, otherwise you will get wrong answer. Okay, so lakh, first in lakh group there is 47 lakh, so write here 47, put comma. Then thousand, as there is no thousand, thousand group is not given, that means how many thousands would be there? Yes, there would be 0,000. Why 2 times 0,000 I have written? Because in thousands group how many places are there? Two places, thousands and 10,000, so two zeros. Okay, now let's move towards the ones group. There is 10. In ones group there is 10, but while writing that 10, remember that in ones group there are three places, that is ones, tens, and 100. So this 10, if you write here 10, then at hundreds place digit we need to put zero. It will come like this, 0, 10. Understood? So this is the 47 lakh and 10. This way the numeral will come for this number name. Got it? Next, 50 crore. So as this is crore, this is one group, 50 crore. 5 lakh, this is one more group. And 500, this is one more group. So as starting group is crore, so right here C is right here crore. Then before crore there is lakh group, before lakh there is thousands group and then ones group. Okay, starting with crore. So end with ones. So now see, in crore group there is 50. So 50 crore. 50. 50 crore. Then in lakh there is 5 lakh. Remember here in lakh group there are two digits, lakh and 10 lakh. So as here they are given only 5 lakh. So you need to write here 05. Understood? Zero, only 5 lakh means you need to write here 05. That means 5 lakh. Then 1000 here, 1000 group is missing. There is no 1000 group. No any 1000. That means we need to write here 00000. And in ones group there is 500. Now you know how to write 500. 500. So this is our numeral for this number name 50 crore, 5 lakh and 500. Understood? Next. 4 lakh. So this is one group. 4 lakh, 412. 412. This is one group. So there are only two groups, 4 lakh group and 412 means it is of ones group. Understood? So starting with the lakh and then 1000 and then ones. How many lakhs are there? 4 lakh. Now here see, a starting group is lakh. Starting paisa marker blue upro black upro ha this is nahi hai. Okay, okay. First group is of lakh. So in lakh group there is 4 lakh. Now if you see that lakh group has two digits, so if you write 04 then also okay. But see, since it is in the starting, so 0 has no value in the starting, so only 4 lakh also okay. Then 1000, there is no 1000 group, so you need to write 00. And in ones group there is 412. So how to write 412? 412. Got it? Next. 55,000. So this is one group and so one. This is one group. So there are only two groups starting with the 1000. And before 1000 there is only one group, that is ones. Now in 1000 group there is 55. So 55 this way, 55,000. And in ones group there is only one. So we need to write 1 here. But as you know that in ones group there are 3 digits, ones, tens and hundreds. So for tens and hundreds group we need to write 00. So this is 55,001. Understood? Once you are habitual with the with this group, you need not to write here name of the groups also. But first you need to do a practice again and again. Let's go for the next number name. 2 crore 3 lakh 4,567. So see here, underline the groups. 2 crore. So this is one group. 3 lakh 4,567. This is one group. Okay. So starting with the crore, then there is lakh, then thousand, and ones. All four groups are there. Now in crore group, there is 2 crore. Now again you remember that in crore group there are two digits, crore and 10 crore. But as crore is the starting group, instead of writing 02, you can write only 2 also, because 0 initially 0 has no value, so only 2 is okay. Now see lakh, there is 3 lakh. Okay. Now here you know that lakh has two places, lakh and 10 lakh. Okay, but there is only 3 lakh. That means here you need to write 03. Here 0 has value because it is in the middle or after number, after any other digit. So the here 0 is value, you need to write here 0, then 3. As there is only 3 lakh, that means you need to write here 03. 1000, again here same, 4000. And you know that in 4000 there are two places, 1000 and 10,000. So as there is only 4000, you need to write here 04. And in ones, 567. 567. So these are the numerals for the given number name. See, these are quite difficult examples, means higher level examples. So you need to be more careful. You need to first underline the groups, then write your name of the groups, and then see, some groups are missing. Though we need to write 00 for them while writing numerals. Understood? Write this in your notebook.